Hi, this is Ariel. We will show you how to delete site in Unifi controller. First, you must active in the current site that you want to delete. After you active in the current site that you want to delete, go to settings. And you can find site, and you can delete site in here. You can confirm, and now you are done. So in here, after we have two, now it just only one. Hope this helpful. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.